think everybody must have had a bit of a late night last night because it's deserted. Everyone must be having a lie-in. It's absolutely beautiful. Sun shining. The sea's like a mill pond. And it's fantastic.
A couple of minutes further along from Prince William, we're at the Breakwater. We're going to walk up there in a minute. Here's the marina.
I think he's caught something.
Really? End of the Breakwater now. Looking round across to Ainson. Still in the early April, so the leaves on the trees from here. Towards the end of the Breakwater now. Breakwater's half a mile long, so you walk there about, you walk a mile. There's no pub at the end of it there, unfortunately. There's Berryhead. I'm going to have a look up there. Just walking up to Berryhead now through the trees. In a minute we'll be out and be able to see right across to Tor Bay and beyond. Through the trees now, you can just look back and see the Breakwater. That's where we were earlier with a little white lighthouse on the end. Across now the whole of Tor Bay. That's Paignton. That's Torquay. And further over there is Exmouth and Dawlish. Lyme Regis and beyond. Here we are at Berryhead.